months in country music and in the world. And you know what? I don't know what to think of it. It's kind of scary. But I tell you this, I came up with something the other day. I thought to myself while I was on stage, and I'm thinking it right now. Tomorrow is not promised to anybody in this room. Just hang. And yesterday, I made a lot of mistakes in Manhattan yesterday. I don't even want to talk about this. Can't do nothing about that. It's gone. So I guess all that leaves us with is right here, right now, the people that are in this room together. Because isn't this life just a bunch of moments strung together? And if it is, this is a great moment in my life to be here with you right now. And regardless of what anybody tells you, your family, your friends, and maybe the person next to you, everybody can say it. So tonight in the Brooklyn Bowl, I want us to let go of our insecurities and just have a little fun on a Wednesday night, maybe sing a little bit together.